David, and with any luck, somebody in Cakeland might pay me the ultimate compliment and call me the David Muir of Wichita one day.
Oh, definitely.
I hope so.
All right. Thank you very much.
David, thank you.
It's big time. It's addictive because I drank the rest. And if you take a look here, I dropped the cup and my son would not let go of the thing just for a drop, just for the drop.
He knows.
Bobby, I got your book right here, Bare Bones, page 126, talking about Wichita and how you got started on KZCH. So that is a very well-documented story. And here you are rising to this type of stardom. Is this just a dream come true or what? Forged in steel and humankind's most primal roots. It's simple, it's destructive, it's downright theatrical. But there's a range there.
There's a range. Yeah. We're not saying five for Wichita. It's somewhere.
It's like the Price is Right guy is going, yeah. And he stops in the range.
Yeah.
3 to 5.
Exactly. Just like that.
I'm going to put it in layman's terms.
Thank you. I like that.
And then hands together.
We're like in a perfect harmony right now. This is exactly how I want to do the rest of the show with Allison.
Yeah, they call him the $10. Founding father without a father. Got a lot farther by working a lot harder, by being a lot smarter, by being a self-starter. By 14, they placed him in charge of a trading chart.
And then open up those arms, pop that hip.
Oh my gosh.
Whoa, yes, do that again.
No, I'm freestyle right now.
Oh, love it. See, and that's what we want on Friday.
Packing audiences into buildings.
I'm more than just a guy who smashes watermelons.
But the smashing watermelons is fun, right? A new adaptation of The Grinch is coming back into theaters next weekend. It stars Benedict Cumberbatch, so maybe grab some eggs, Benedict, or come for a batch of green pancakes at IHOP.
You just gotta be cool, yeah.
You're serious, now I'm cool. Okay.
You gotta find your swag.
Got
yeah,
that.
Yeah, do you feel it?
Yeah.
I feel our swag.
This should be interesting. Joining us are our friends, don't move, from the Cedric County Zoo. This is Ashley Locke. Ashley, and you brought a friend. Oh, it's looking at me. Oh my gosh, sorry. Ashley, I swear I came into today thinking I am going to see 2019, and for a second there I thought that I might not make it, but we made it together and you are awesome, so thank you very much. Thank you, Nyoka. You are welcome back anytime.
Well, thank you for having us.
All right.